The saw chain may occur, causing personal injury to the operator. Therefore, the electric chainsaw is listed as one of the high-risk and high-risk products by the European Organization for Standardization.